This study demonstrated that Lu AG09222, a humanized monoclonal antibody directed against PACAP ligand, effectively inhibited PACAP-induced cephalic vasodilation and increases in heart rate, and reduced concomitant headache. These results suggest that Lu AG09222 could potentially be used as a therapeutic agent for migraine and other PACAP-mediated diseases.
This article was authored by Nadja Bredo Rasmussen, Christina Deligianni, Casper Emil Christensen, and others.